few yards away from the cameraman.
Alienígena, velho.
Like any young man in this day and age, he quickly busted out his phone to take a quick video to share on social media. Although the...
Nutrition, do you say science too?
Yeah.
I taught PE. Don't laugh. Everybody in here is PE teacher looked just like me. Well, the woman ones did. That's true if we're honest with each other, and I feel like we are. Come on, let's open up a little bit. You said science? Do you believe in science?
Yeah.
It ain't real. It's stupid. You don't believe it, really. We're all adults. We can be honest. Like, do you really believe in it? You think it's real?
I love chemistry.
You love chemistry? That ain't real. They just make that stuff up. Every generation thought they had science figured out. Nobody did. You used to get a cold and they'd bleed you. Oh, he's the smartest guy in our village. What's... I always felt like I was falling behind in science class when I was a kid, and I figured out why. It's because science teachers, they speed through everything so you don't have the time to ask any questions, and by the time they get done, they just give you a D and you're like, all right, I'm cool with that. I go to seventh grade and we can do it. Whatever. That's the game. I remember when I was a kid, they never let me ask any questions. The teacher would be like, all right, boys and girls, everybody open up your books, page 52. All right, kids, look at the diagram. Check this out. A long, long time ago, all of us in here used to be monkeys, right? Then we turned into this Chewbacca circus carnival freak show looking thing. But now we're all people. Next chapter, move on. No questions. Well, guess what? I had questions. How come monkeys are the only animals that were ever allowed to turn into people? Yeah. How come there's no two-legged giraffe with a short neck walking around vaping? Because it ain't real. Not to mention the fact we still got monkeys. What, that guy used to be a friggin' duck? Stupid. The science teacher lady came up to me after a show one time, right? She comes up, she's like, excuse me. That's how they talk, right?
Huh?
She didn't do that. I just want to make her look stupid. She's like, excuse me. Can I talk to you for a second? I was like, yeah, what's going on with you? She goes, let me tell you what I think. I think you just make fun of things you don't understand. I was like, I can live with that. You're okay. Stupid. This is just it. She goes, we've always had monkeys just like we do now. And since not a long time ago, a group of those monkeys broke away from the other monkeys to become people. These monkeys stayed monkeys. These monkeys became people. Yeah, I'd have loved to have been at that campfire. You know what I mean? Crap, I want to be a dude, you know? Stupid.
Oh, my God.
What the? What had happened to you?
No, Squirt.
You're a baby no-no. You are f***ing adorable.
No.
Oh, my God. I can't deal with how adorable you are.
Hey, mate, don't talk to my kid like that. Do I talk to your kid like that?
Look, your kid's f***ing ugly.
My kid is beautiful. Your kid is retarded.
He can't help that.
I don't want them sharing lollipops because then Juicy will get retarded.
Both of your kids are f***ing stupid. Give me a f***ing lollipop.
Overstimulated him now, okay? You know what? That's it. That's it. Come on. Come on. Hop in the thing. Get in the thing, you adorable.
Selfie stick.
What? Shut up! Aren't you supposed to be working here? Aren't you the daycare manager?
Teach your kids some manners, mate.
Hey, stop it! Wait, I'm a f***ing told you about that. See what you do every f***ing time. Do you see what you do? Huh? It was just like this at the shopping mall. I'm f***ing had enough of your shit.
Moe, am I retarded? Am I retarded?
Yeah, you are, dog. Here, have a lollipop.